There's the pole. Fuck. Somehow I didn't disturb you. You'd follow me? Yes. Wait, no, cool. Oh shit. Leaned it too far back so it didn't go forward. Come on. Wait. Whew. Glad I got that at least. That's unlocked. There's apparently something else in the windmill, but I can't go back down it. Can I go above? Oh. That was it. Okay. I thought I found that already. Magnum. That's a little overkill. But you scared me, so... Sniper. Nice pile of corpses. Ow! Where? Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of kudu experiments. This is my special, secret special laboratory. I did 3 kudu experiments today, but they all went pop and made a mess. I put in the kudu and then I tried putting wolf blood from the needle into the spine. The person wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage. Now I have to feed it. Magnum? Revolver that uses magnum rounds. Magnum! Something big made noise. One shot? One shot, one kill. Get me off of it. Too powerful. Okay. That was where I got the ball. Then something else down here. So, well... Flashbangs. Huh. Herb. Like complete dead end now. Head to the stronghold, so be over with Heisenberg. There's gotta be drawbridge. Think it's no, not back that way. Think it's by the drawbridge. That's where I'm thinking of. Subtle. Candles. Yeah, you point that way, but did anything else come in here? Well, that's a dog barking. Just noticed the skull face, I think, on the crank. Interesting decor. Toilet. Pointing down. Oh, wait. Ooh. Pigeon blood ruby. There's one. You moved the gate. How nice. Thank you. Actually helpful. Still, why is there one thing? Or something. Yeah, you put up garlic. That works for vampires. Though, probably not. Lady. No. Seriously, cannot tell why this place is still red. Yeah, very helpful. Save here.
Ah, my apologies.
And you went rifling through Midori's shit too.
Expanded weapon modification service. This is Lord Moreau's. I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque.
Let's learn how to make these.
Thank you for your patronage.
And I'm pretty certain it's like end. I'll make sure I buy all the customizable shit for what I do have, but for now. Taking it piece by piece. So that led there. Riverbank Treasure House. I think it's there. Actually. That I might want to go. Yeah, wasn't there a box on the other side, which I think is Louisa's? All the scrap I missed. This Louisa's key? Yes. Inti gobbled that was treasured by Cesar, one of the four founders. Okay, that time I actually had to sneeze. Now I have the crank. So I should be able to get a cross. Crank. Well, it's down this way. It's like someplace I don't want to be. do. Thank you for all your equipment. Antique coin. What do you go to? Shotgun, apparently. DNA sequencing complete. 99.95 match to Dulve mutamycete. The deviation of 0.05 can be presumably be attributed to artificial changes by humans, which means this is probably the source. Further investigation into how the connections managed to find and extract the mold is needed. The fungal colony is spread out under the entire village. When you take the Baker incident into account, the hosts of the mutamycetes are part of a network of consciousness. If the network is linked to here, then we could assume this organism here is a data storage. If that's the case, then what data is Miranda after? Which, with knowledge from Mordu, kinda know that, hey, she's after the revival of her daughter and using Rose as a vessel to revive her. At least I assumed daughter. They said child. But maybe I'm wrong. That's one. Finest fish. Okay, you are like there. Okay. Got one I needed from here. So, let's try it up, then. Oh, I should also do the thingamabob with the nameplate by Benevito. Oh, this is the drawbridge? Return to Castle Demetris. I can't push it. too. Hi. Are you going to full on burn? Sweet. Okay. Oh, I get it. Come over here. I need you to light this thing on fire. Old lady statue. One magnum ammo. They're not gonna give me a whole lot of that. Probably because they know. Wait. Something else? Ah. Maybe I didn't actually pick it up. And voila. Now let's over this way. Old save point outside the castle. Still can't go back inside. Over here. Nope. Lock. Okay. Should be able to get Benevito's treasure. Go back down to the boat and head back. All right, I'm not wearing both headphones. Why am I not? I don't know. Maybe I liked myself for a little while. Understill and park it. What else needed the crank? Ceremony sign. Save. Absolutely ignoring Heisenberg right now. Head all the way down there. I killed things as I left. Will things show up again? About to find out. So far seems like a no. Lord, you scared me. Oh, right, there's the pig. Need to get that too. Shit, do I have room for any more crap? Oh crap, out. Oh shit! Flashbangs. Or also, doing this smart. Why'd I go quiet? How are you not dead? No. Fucking sponge. You know how many fucking... Okay. Just dealing with you guys now, I'm fine. Broken slab. Chalice. there another one here? And a goat. No. Out of here, then. Thing just soaked up bullets. Or mines, rather, even. Made a room. Let's go get that pig. Oh.
Shall I choose something for you?
Can't get that, can't get that. Quality meat. I can get this if I go get that pig, probably. And if I had one more fish, I could get this. This will take a fish. Move screen increase permanently. Damage taken curling greatly decreases permanently. Health increases permanently. 6-4, the 6-5. Poultry meat. Prioritize trying to see if I can get these three. Fish, one, and four. So I could potentially get these three, I think. I might miss out on this one, considering I missed the third boss fish. Okay, let me go get pig first.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh wait, I have stuff to sell you. That. Not that. Antique coin. Urge to sneeze again, it's coming.
Now, this is something to splurge on. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapon. Good day, then.
Wait. Do you potentially have more upgrades for my weapons?
Feel free to peruse. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh, wait. I should save. Oh, there's a animal here too. Okay, there's two of them. That's a lot more meat. Pig was... Not the workshop, was it? No, it's back there by that wheel. Yes, Goose. Yes, Goose. Is it two magnum shots on you? And was fine just loading into you while you yelled at me. Quality meat. Pipe bombs. Might have assisted had I just run in here. Don't think I have any more whale wheels that I know of. Or whales that I know of. I don't think I know of any more crank doors either. I'm actually gonna go see Heisenberg.